sadaka ya makofi kwa Jehova. Kwa pamoja tunapomwabudu Yesu. Madereva wote wa mabasi, tafadhali tuende kwa mabasi pale mnahitajika. Madereva wote wa mabasi, dereva wote, tafadhali tuende pale kwa parking. Asanteni sana.
Yeah. much for today. Translator, please. This is the Thanksgiving service day for the Lord today. And Holy Communion service to the Lord today. And we have a few arrangements that we want to change, arrangements of seating. Because there's quite a lot of guests from the village. If you are a bishop and you see your line is filling up, bishops will use in front of the lounge there.
Bishop Dibet Mbele Kacha.
And as the visitors come, you give them seats. But if you see the bishop coming, you will give them seats also.
To kuneno ka uelo biro udhi miyogi kombe. Bishop bende kuneno ka biro to udhi miyogi kombe.
This is very mighty, 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 mighty revival.
Ma en chier mar chunje maduong, maduong, maduong ahinya.
Amen.
Amen.
Those who are deaf, wale ambao hawawezi kusikiza, na wako kwenye umati, tafadhali, protocol team, tawaleta tuwasaidie, mali kutakuwa na interview. Asante, worship.
Yeah.
as we continue to worship the Lord, as we continue to worship, as we continue to worship the Lord, I'm requesting, as we worship Jehovah, Bianca Lynn, a total cripple. Bianca. As we continue to worship the Lord, I kindly request the cripple, the who is the healed of the Lord, Bianca Lynn. Thank you to be brought here as we continue to worship. Thank you.
Your place.
Father.
Kamatin mabiro mbele.
Chief Secretary, Right Reverend Amos Wandera.
Right Reverend Amos Wandera.
Making his way to this service.
Dichopo e ibada makawuono ni.
Therefore, all the security.
Bomano jo arita kwe duto.
All the usher.
Yoko nyitich duto.
Please make sure that you clear the way.
Neuru neuloso yo.
All the ushers, all the security.
Yoko nyitich duto, kachiel korujo arita kwe duto.
Be alert and clear the way.
Neuru neubet ka ungicho kendo uloso yo.
And those who are seated on the seats and visitors are standing.
Yokubete kom kachiel gi jomo uchung.
You are requested to vacate the seats.
Ukwayo mondo miwe kombego.
to give our guests a place to sit.
Mondo umi wendo atuolo kama ginyalo betie.
Amen.
Amen.
Worship the Lord Jesus. You live. Hallelujah. The way coming to the service of the Lord. Therefore, the security, the ushers, please prepare to receive the General Right Reverend Amos Wande, who is service of the Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah.
This is to bring to your attention, precious people. Our Secretary General,
Jagoro Marwa Maduong,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
is making his way to the service of the Lord.
Osema koyo kendo chomo ibada mar Nyasaye.
Therefore, the security,
kumano joarita kwe,
the ushers,
jokonyiti,
please prepare to receive Secretary General and Administrative Secretary.
Ikreuru marwa ko jagoro marwa maduong kod General Overseer.
Right Reverend Amos Wandera.
Right Reverend Amos Wandera.
Therefore, we need to be ready.
Kumano nyaka wabed kawaikre.
Because in a short while,
nikech kuom thuolo matin,
our Administrative Secretary,
Jagoro Marwa Maduong,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
is making his way,
yochomo kae,
to the venue of the meeting.
Kama ibada mar Nyasaye nitiere ni.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are.
Somebody, you can just lift up your hands and let us worship Jesus.
Ngato nyala nyala tingo badi malo mondo wadendi Yesu.
Just lift up your hands.
Tinga tinga bedu ni malo.
And let us worship the King of Kings.
Wadenduru ruodh ruodhi.
Such a beautiful day to worship Jehovah.
Eno dio ching majaber mar dendo Jehovah.
Sifa na heshima. Tuinue tu mikono juu tukimwambia unastahili sifa zote. Unastahili heshima.
Winjore gi luor duto. Kinyi maka uono
anastahili sifa
uwinjore luor
anastahili utukufu
uwinjore duong
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
This is to bring your attention, precious people.
My market obed ka ungeyo Jonya Simon kod nengo.
Our Secretary General,
Jagoro Marwa Maduong, Reverend Amos Wandera,
is on his way to.
Enie yo kendo chomo biro e ibadani.
And in a short while,
to kuom thuolo matin,
he will be arriving at the venue of the meeting.
Odhi chopo kama wantie gi ibadani.
So security,
kumano jo arita kwe,
and all the ushers,
kod joko onye tich duto,
please make way for him.
Akwayo mondo mi ulosne yo.
Clear the way.
Losuru yo.
Precious.
Junya Simon kod nengo.
Of God.
Monde Jehovah man kod nengo.
You are request to come and sit in this opposite direction.
Ikwayo mondo ubi kendo ubed gi koni.
In the tent here.
Ei hema kae.
Have visitors.
Kan tie welo.
And you are requested to vacate your seats.
Ikwai mondo mi we kom kami betie no.
That you may allow the guest of the Lord to take seats.
Mondo mi iye ni wend nyasaye mondo yud kombe.
Well, for you, a place has been prepared to you for you in the tent.
Ose ikunu kar betie hema.
Where you are going to sit.
Kama udi betie.
Take on me.
Take on me.
Take on me.
Take on me.
Yes.
Our Secretary General,
Jagoro Marwa Maduong,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
a step on the ground of the meeting. And in a short while, they are making their procession to the venue. We therefore need to be ready. Because the time we were waiting for has finally arrived. The security team and the ushers clear the way. If you have any natives, the local people, please allow them to come and sit in front. All the locals, please usher them in that they may have a special place to sit. General Secretary,
Jagoro Maduong,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
has arrived and is making his way into the venue of the meeting.
And
therefore, the security and the ushers, please, you are requested to clear the way. Clear the way that Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
Right Reverend Amos Wandera,
our administrative secretary,
Jagoro Marwa Maduong,
who is the guest of honor, he is already in the ground. And the entourage is coming. So therefore the security team and all the ushers, make sure that you clear the way. Please usher them in. Because they are very, very honorable before the Lord. The Lord values them very much. Allow the locals to take the front seats. Because the Lord values them very much. Today is a day to honor the local people. And therefore, those locals who are seated far, please allow them to take the front seats. Because they are the guest of honor in this meeting. Amen.
Amen. Tell
koni emugulo kuongengi mwangononi
to Mount Zion, to a hill
Worship the Lord.
You are holy.
Wadendinya sai.
Oh,
Come on, 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 come on
worship the Lord, precious people. Worship the Lord as the ushers help us also in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Worship the Lord with that song.
Wacha tumwabudu Bwana kwa huo wimbo. We wadende nyasaye kod wend no.
Yeah. sure you go up to the end there.
Hakikisha umefika hadi kule mwisho.
Haya mkimaliza huko nyuma mrudi kumaliza ibada.
Mwokozi.